A few words about foot drop. Foot drop is the result of damage to your peroneal nerve, which is part of the sciatic nerve system, runs down your leg. You can have problems with one leg or both legs. It can be caused by an accident, as in my case, can be caused by operations, three or four different diseases and old age, number of things. It can be something that lasts a few weeks, a few months, or for most of us, the rest of our lives. Anyway, so you're dealing with a foot that must be supported and lifted, and there are several devices. The standard device is an ankle-foot orthotic, which goes is a plastic piece that goes behind your leg, lower leg, goes under your foot. The whole device gets clamped on. You put your foot into a shoe, and then you walk. It's a little bit stiff, but it supports your foot, and you walk. The device we're talking about today, the Footflexor, is another device. This one is a wrap, which goes around your lower ankle. You can put it on after you put your shoe on. You can use your standard shoes. It does require that you have some connection on your shoe, but it supports your foot and allows your ankle to work, can be put on later, and is another approach to foot drop support.